Welcome back to our channel. Today, we dive into the incredible journey of Kaya Chakraborty, a young woman who has defied the odds to become Miss Universe Japan 2024. But this isn't just a story of beauty, it's one of grit, determination, and unexpected twists. Stay tuned as we unravel the fascinating story of how Kaya, the ice skating champion turned beauty queen, is set to make history at the Miss Universe pageant in Mexico this November. Let's dive in. If you enjoyed this story, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more inspiring content. Thanks for watching. Kaya Chakraborty was born into a multicultural household in Kobe City, Hyogo Prefecture, to an Indian Bangladeshi father and a Japanese mother. Growing up, Kaya was immersed in a blend of cultures, instilling in her a deep appreciation for diversity and the arts. But it was on the ice rink where Kaya truly found her first love, figure skating. From an early age, Kaya displayed an exceptional talent on the ice. By the time she was 18, she had already clinched the title of Japan's national figure skating champion, a feat she repeated the following year. However, her journey was not without its challenges. An unexpected injury threatened to end her skating career prematurely, forcing Kaya to confront a harsh reality. But rather than succumb to despair, she channeled her energy into academics, earning dual degrees in human biology and neuroscience from Michigan State University. While her academic pursuits were impressive, Kaya felt an unfulfilled desire to explore new horizons. It was during this time that she was introduced to the world of pageantry. What started as a mere curiosity quickly turned into a passion. Kaya began training rigorously, not just focusing on her physical appearance, but also honing her public speaking and understanding of global issues. The road to Miss Universe Japan 2024 was paved with intense competition. Over 30 contestants from across Japan vied for the crown, each bringing their unique strengths. But Kaya stood out, not just for her beauty, but for her ability to articulate a powerful message. Her platform focused on the importance of education in life-saving situations, inspired by her background in neuroscience and her work as a certified paramedic. The grand finale of Miss Universe Japan 2024 was nothing short of spectacular. Held on 25th July 2024, in Tokyo, the event drew attention from across the nation. Kaya, dressed in a stunning gown that paid homage to her multicultural heritage, took the stage with poise and confidence. The competition was fierce, with the top five finalists, Naomi Kamite, Yuki Yamaguchi, Honoka Shimamori, and Chika Mizuno, all showcasing their best. But it was Kaya's response during the Kande segment that sealed her fate. When asked about the role of women in today's society, she spoke passionately about empowerment through education and the importance of perseverance, drawing from her own life experiences. The audience was captivated, and the judges were left in awe. As the outgoing queen, Ryo Miyazaki, placed the crown on Kaya's head, the room erupted in applause. Kaya Chakraborty was officially crowned Miss Universe Japan 2024, ready to take on the world stage in Mexico. Just as the nation celebrated Kaya's victory, an unexpected twist emerged. Rumors began circulating that Kaya had been approached by a major international brand to become the face of a new campaign, one that would coincide with her Miss Universe journey. The campaign, shrouded in secrecy, promised to catapult Kaya into global stardom even before she set foot in Mexico. As speculation grew, Kaya remained tight-lipped, focusing instead on her preparations for the Miss Universe competition. Behind the scenes, however, the pressure was mounting. Balancing the demands of her new title with the potential opportunities ahead, Kaya found herself at a crossroads. Would she stay true to her mission of representing Japan on the global stage, or would she take a risk and pursue this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity? If you enjoyed this story, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more inspiring content. Thanks for watching. With the Miss Universe competition fast approaching, Kaya faced her toughest challenge yet. The media frenzy surrounding her potential endorsement deal threatened to overshadow her preparations. Yet, in true Kaya fashion, she refused to be derailed. Drawing strength from her years as a competitive athlete, she pushed herself harder, perfecting her runway walk, refining her speeches, and staying focused on her goal. As the day of the Miss Universe pageant draws near, one thing is certain: Kaya Chakraborty is a force to be reckoned with. Whether she chooses to embrace the spotlight or remain dedicated to her original mission, she has already proven that she is more than just a beauty queen. She is a symbol of resilience, determination, and the power of following one's dreams. Kaya Chakraborty's journey is far from over, and we can't wait to see what the future holds for her. Will she win the Miss Universe crown? Or will she take the world by storm in a completely different way? Only time will tell, but one thing's for sure, this is just the beginning of an incredible story. If you enjoyed this deep dive into Kaya's journey, make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more inspiring stories. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.